Good evening, doctors. Today we are going to discuss about NEET PG third part. Pompy locks affects the palms and soles. Acrodermatitis enteropathica is deficiency of zinc. Oculorosenital ulcer is a feature of Behçet's disease. Cafe owlet spot seen in neurofibromatosis. Pseudobulbo is seen in Donovaniosis. Soft sore is a cause of Haemophilus Ducreyi, H. Ducreyi. Characteristic lesion of scabies 45 is Burroughs. Best diagnostic test for fungal infection is QS test. Lucio reaction seen in leprosy. Rhinopyma complicates Acne rosacea. Zinc smear is for herpes zoster virus 49 HZV. 50 pemphigus vulgaris zinc smear shows acantholytic cells. Kobner phenomena is seen in plain wart. Nail finding in lichen planus 52 is petrosium. Itchy purple papule followed by hyperpigmentation on resolution is lichen planus. Auspice sign 54 is related to psoriasis. 3-year-old child eczematous dermatitis on extensor surfaces. His mother has history of bronchial asthma. Diagnosis here is atopic dermatitis. Sphygite and meatball appearance seen in petrosis vesicolor. Question number 57. Fat discoloration skin 1 cm is called macule. 58. Cicatricial alopecia is seen in DLE. Discoid lupus erythematosus. Guys, this is the third part. I hope I am going to put all the 50 part for important MCQs. So be ready and revise all these NEET PG. Important MCQs, direct answers. This is helpful for you in examination. Have a good day. Goodbye. Subscribe my channel. If you still not subscribe it for more new updates and new videos. Have a good day. Goodbye.